Kevin Borash is here. He's the host of The Thirsty Traveler. He's also the floor reporter for Iron Chef America. How are you?
I like cuisine.
And we went to Ryerson around the same time.
We did around the same time. We're not going to say what years we went there.
That's right,
but
exactly.
But we are alumni.
In the RTA program. So we are making the official TIFF cocktails.
Yes, with Sky Vodka, the official vodka of TIFF. So there's going to be a lot of it consumed over the next, you know, 8 to 10, 12, 30 days.
It already feels like that.
It was a great party last night, courtesy of Sky Vodka. This is Ryan Gosling.
Oh, okay.
This is Ryan. You know, I love your movies, sir.
It's the Ryan Gosling.
This is the Ryan Gosling.
Good as Gosling?
Good as Gosling. Yes, it is. It's Good as Gosling. It has blueberry and watermelon in it, Sky Vodka, mint, and lime.
Can I try it?
What is this that this bespeaks Ryan Gosling?
Well, you know, this is the hard thing, you know. How's it taste?
Really pleasant.
Yeah,
actually,
and that's what.
Like, this is one of those drinks that's almost too pleasant. Where you
well,
can just
and,
be like,
and that can be the problem at these free festival parties. You know, you go there and you just, you know, you have a couple and have a couple.
Right.
But we have others. You know, that's a good question. When you're designing cocktails, it's not like Ryan Gosling drinks this, but you think about the movies and like I used to, what was her name? Paris Hilton.
Yes.
And I always just thought of like sparkly and sugary and sweet and.
Right.
And there's a lot of that in all of these drinks, but hey, it's the backbone is the vodka.
So we have a Keira Knightley one and the Paltrow
yes.
one. So which
okay.
should we make?
So we've chilled our glasses.
Okay.
And we're going to dump our ice. You know, ice is cheap in Canada. Actually, we'll keep that because that's good ice in there.
Yeah.
And we'll just maybe dump the water for Liza right there.
Okay,
okay, so you're going to use your Boston Shakers right here.
All right.
You're making the Paltrow.
Okay.
Peach and vodka and
how
basil.
How do I measure? Is that my measuring
That's
cup?
Your measure. Well, you never, how did you put yourself through school?
I free pour.
I like that better. Okay, forget the measure. Go for it. You're making
okay.
the Keira Knightley.
I'll make the Keira Knightley.
Okay, so you're going to use vodka, lemonade, and cream soda.
Cream soda?
Well, ooh. You know, it gives effervescence.
Oh, clear cream soda.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's
like white cream
fun.
Soda.
Yeah.
All right.
So
and
now,
this is something I encourage people to do on a more daily basis at home, like they did in the 50s and 60s, is, you know, play with the elements. It is like the kitchen now, the bars.
So where's this? So where's the vodka going?
Okay, it's all going in there.
All right, so what, an ounce?
Yep. One measure.
Did I put
oh, you're cheating me right now. Put a bit more in there, please.
I always do that.
There you go. There.
Are you stingy, or you're just very safe and concerned?
I like to think of it as frugal.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, there
I
you go.
I put my right. juice in.
Okay, so now what you can do is you can tear some basil.
Basil?
Yeah, basil's gonna really add some herbaceousness to this. It really is hot right now, and you're seeing kitchen elements now out at the bar. And you can always give it a stir.
Should there be more?
I'd say about 3 or 4 pieces. So now some lemonade.
Yeah.
And we're using really good organic. Good quality ingredients.
Of course. And how much of that?
2 ounces. And then 2 ounces of the cream soda. So you're using pleasurable flavors, you're using effervescence and sweetness and tart. And then, well, the backbone of the vodka, the Sky Vodka, really clean, really pure, triple distilled. They did it right.
And is there an herb that goes into this?
Yes, you're using lemongrass.
Do I break it up to release its essential?
That could be strong.
Man,
though.
Where did you work?
Oils?
You're a West Coast boy, are you?
No, I was born in London, Ontario,
okay.
but I lived out there for a while on
okay,
the coast,
okay.
yeah.
So what restaurant did you work at when you put yourself through school?
Mother's Pizza.
I love it. I love it. I went to Jules Spaghetti Factory.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, so I feel like we're brothers.
Man, working those pizza
Joe
ovens.
Okay.
Joe Vidali's.
I did an Italian. Farewell.
So do I bust this?
Yeah, you can just sort of break it and then just put it right into the glass.
Can I pour mine?
By all means. Now, you want to use a strainer.
Oh, for the basil?
Well, you actually don't even need to use a strainer because there's not much to strain.
Okay.
You want all of that good stuff into the glass. You don't need the ice, but, you know, we're just
trying. Should I get rid of the ice? Yeah, I should.
Yeah,
that's a big chunk.
The
there's
going
to be no drink.
But the glass is now chilled, so essentially you'll drink it more slowly. Well, no. Oh, you didn't work at Joe McDowell's. Come on. Like that.
I served pizzas.
Like
I didn't.
Like that.
I've never used a strainer for a drink.
Okay.
I swear.
I can do it for you. Look at
do you think I'm a savage?
No, I don't think you're a savage. A savage.
That's the Keira Knightley.
A frugal Keira Knightley.
Oh, you think I've
well,
skimmed?
Look at that.
You think I've skimmed?
If you paid me, if you charged me $10 for that in a bar, I'd be really upset.
All right, okay. So
now you have a couple seconds left to maybe top it up and just, you know, give it some gusto. Use the Sky Vodka, the official vodka of the TIFF of the Toronto International Film Festival.
How's that?
Look, that's my man.
Well, there's
now
a
you are
Knightley.
Making big tips.
Okay.
And any movie you want, it's on me.
And
a bit of show.
This and Keira Knightley will just.
She's coming.
Yeah.
We'll get her on the show next week. Here, let's just. I'm gonna use my fingers.
Liam's just over at his.
I'm not gonna use my fingers.
Laughing his head
Cheers, guys.
Off.
The Gosling.
The Paltrow.
And the Knightley.
And the Knightley.
Cheers.
To you guys.
Cheers.
To the festival.
Have a great TIFF, everybody. Kevin Brosh, thank you so much. Host of The Thirsty Traveler. We'll be right back. It's 8:50.